Yes, that was beautiful. That's a beautiful song from Anthony Ponder in a Ministry Desire featuring Natalie Wilson, Favor. And then before then, we had Jacqueline Carr, You Will Win. And then before then, we had James Fortune featuring Zakari Cortez, Favor of Gods. Okay, we got an event that's coming up that is featuring here at Rejoice. It is God's Trombones. Yes, it's going to be Sunday, April the 15th at 4 p.m. And it's Victory Family Worship Center presents. God's Trombones is a dramatic presentation written by James Weldon Johnson and director-producer by Dr. James Batiste. And it's going to be an all-star cast of reverends. And I was talking to our own brother Randy of Afternoon Inspiration, and he said it's an all-star cast, and he said quite a few distinguishing people that's going to be in the production. One of them, he said, like soap opera star from God and Light. So it's going to be a great show, and we will be having some tickets to give away, so make sure you tune in for that. And tickets are still available for this great event, and it's going to be held again April the 15th, Sunday at 4 p.m. at the Jerusalem Holy Community Center, 200 East 12th Street in Richmond, Virginia. And for tickets, please contact 804-745-1610 or 804-233-8329. And make sure, as I told y'all guys, Shawmica Tompkins will be in the house around the 8 o'clock hour for our first weather sponsor here at the Morning Rush with Monica. Yes, it's going to be great times here at Rejoice 101.3. If you want to be a sponsor or do some more cool things here, all you have your own show. Give Jim here a call at 804-377-0990. So let's see what's going on with that traffic. Ain't that right, Rick?
Well, it looks like everything is running quietly so far as you head up from Chester on the northbound side of 95. Not too bad as you make way in toward the downtown area. You're in Center Free as you head in from Sandston on westbound 64, approaching 295. Not too bad into a Mechanicsville Turnpike. And so far, it looks like you're in pretty good shape in toward downtown toward the merge with 95. And as you head through Dumbarton, you're running quietly on eastbound 64 from Staples Mill Road in toward the merge with 95 as well. This update is brought to you by A Place for Mom. Are you worried about a parent or loved one living alone? For reliable senior care information, call A Place for Mom. Get free information on assisted living and nursing homes. Call 1-800-791-7619. 1-800-791-7619. Kirk Dixon, Rejoice, 101.3 FM, 990 AM.
101.3 FM and 990 AM. Well, let's talk about this MoviePass. Do you know about this subscription? You buy a subscription from MoviePass and you can go to the movies up to 30 times a month. That's right, 30 times a month. It's a subscription service. It's like an all-you-can-watch cinema buffet. Well, Friday, they lowered their prices. The price was $9.95 a month. The new price is $6.95 a month. Go to the movies 30 times a month. Now, the bad side about this is I've heard that their customer service is awful. I mean, really, really bad if you ever need that. And that's caused a lot of people to speak out against them. But if everything is going good, $6.95 a month, 30 movies a month, if you can watch that many movies. All right, so you've got to pay it up front, a year's membership up front, and no, you don't have the option of going month to month. But that's the latest with MoviePass. We've got news and information for YOU. Cheryl Wilkerson, 101.3 FM and 990 AM. Rejoice Radio has been described as the best in gospel music, the best with news talk, and the best community radio station. So write down this number. Oh, go ahead. Just trust me. It's 804-377-0990. 804-377-0990. I know that you've been thinking about ways to brand your ministry or promote your product or to highlight the work that your organization is doing. Well, guess what? That's exactly what we do right here at Rejoice Radio. And did you realize that you will be heard on the AM dial, the FM dial, and on the internet? AM 990, 101.3 FM, and Rejoice990.com. So don't worry about the cost or the fact that, oh, I've never done radio before. We're hands-on with all of our clients, and we put together marketing plans just for you. Yes, we've got you on this. It's called a partnership. Call today and ask for Jim. 804-377-0990. 804-377-0990.
Victory Family Worship Center presents the highly acclaimed dramatic presentation of James Weldon Johnson's God's Trombones, directed and produced by Dr. James Pettis, featuring an all-star cast of pastors, musical guests D. Vanessa Morton, evangelist Arlene Johnson Marvel, delegate Dolores L. McQuinn, worship leader, and many others. Sunday, April 15th, 4 p.m. at Jerusalem Holy Community Church, 200 East 12th Street in Richmond. Tickets at Barkey's. Call 233-8329.
Hello, my radio audience. This is Ella Hamilton speaking. We want to invite you to listen to Give It All to Jesus Ministries, 12 noon on Sundays on Radio Rejoice. God bless you.
And go back to the old church.
Here's your AccuWeather.com forecast on Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM. Clouds this morning, some sun by the afternoon, breezy day today, a little bit warmer, high 73. Cloudy, rain at times tonight, and low 43. Cloudy, breezy, and colder tomorrow. Rain in the morning, followed by a bit of snow, sleet, rain in the afternoon, accumulating a coating to an inch, the high at 44. Temperatures falling into the 30s. For AccuWeather.com on Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM, I'm Steve Williams.
The rejoicing continues now on Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM.
brother, make some noise. Hey! Brothers, 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 this is what you're gonna do. One, two, three.
Let's listen to a little bit of Preacher Hell or Greater Things on this beautiful Friday morning.
Expecting great things. I'm expecting great things. I'm expecting great things. Great things.
That's real simple right there. Can you help me declare it over your life? Say,
I'm expecting great things. Expecting great things. I'm expecting great things. Great things. In my life, you do great things.
Rejoice 101.3 FM 990 AM.
I learned a lot of things on this road. I've been through some highs and some lows. Hard times had me out of control. Now I'm in control. Gotta let them know just so they know that I made it out. Made it out. You don't know my struggle. I'm focused on my hustle, man. I made it out. Made it out. You don't know my struggle. I'm focused on my hustle. Been through a lot throughout this life, and I learned so many things along the road. Like that there ain't nothing wrong when you don't get it right. Come to show and tell us which way we should go when we don't know where to go. Man, this life can be so cold. But I'm still thanking God for my blessings. Ain't got no time for no stressing. Got burned, but I learned my lesson. In this life, we gon' get tested.
God gon' make a way out. He'll make a way out. Especially when people doubt you and tell you there's no way out. If you did it for me, I know that I'll do it for you. I'm thanking the Lord for helping me make it through. Cause I learned a lot of things on this road. Through some highs and some lows. Hard times had me out of control. Now I'm in control. Gotta let them know just so they know that I made it out. Made it out. You don't know my struggle. I'm focused on my hustle, man. I made it out. Made it out. You don't know my struggle. I'm focused on my hustle.
You don't know my life. You don't know my struggle. I've been grinding my whole life. Focus on my hustle. Everything I got, I worked hard for. I worked hard for, and I thank God for. All those cold nights in my front seat when I fell asleep and I didn't eat. And I'm saving gas on no heat, covered up with clothes from my back seat. Every different day, a different parking lot. And I won't stop until the top spot is my parking spot. Cause I know God gon' make a way out. He'll make a way out. Especially when the people tell you that just ain't a way out.
If you did it for me, I know that I'll do it for you. Thanking the Lord for helping me make it through. Cause I learned a lot of things on this road. I've been through some highs and some lows. Hard times had me out of control. Now I'm in control. Gotta let them know just so they know that I made it out. Made it out. You don't know my struggle. I'm focused on my hustle, man. I made it out. Made it out. You don't know my struggle. I'm focused on my hustle.
Gonna make a way out, he'll make a way out. Especially when the people tell you that just ain't a way out. God gon' make a way out, he'll make a way out. Especially when the people tell you that just ain't a way out. God gon' make a way out, he'll make a way out. Especially when the people tell you that just ain't a way out. God gon' make a way out, he'll make a way out. Especially when the people tell you that just ain't a way out.
Stood on stages with lots of bright lights, and I must admit that I felt like a star. Living in big houses, driving fancy cars. What would it mean if there is no you? And how
Yes, I give it all to you. That was Sure Fortune, the new one, Give It Up. And then before then, we had Joe Ryan III, Made It Out. And then before then, we had Preacher Hiller with Great Things. And the time is now 7:41. And you tuning in to the Morning Rush with Monica on Rejoice 101.3 FM. And we having fun. I'm getting dressed down. And we got Paparazzi just finally walking in and building, the beautiful Shawmica Tompkins, and she's going to hang out for me for the rest of the time here. So tell them hello.
Good morning, everybody. How you doing, Rejoice listeners?
Yeah, so we just walk in the building. I can't wait till your next hour. We're going to be talking about a little bit of Paparazzi, right?
Yes, and I'm excited to give you all information about Miss Mica's Treasure Chest because there's a lot of opportunity there, and I'm looking forward to sharing the information with you all.
Well, I'm looking forward to having you stick around, and then 7:55, we do Facebook shout-outs. So,
all right.
So tell all your people then so we can give them some shout-outs in the next hour.
Yes, I definitely will. I look forward to having people tune in so I can shout them out. Y'all come in, y'all comment, y'all say, hey, hello, good morning. Morning, something. Let us know you're here.
All right.
All right now.
All right. Let's find out what's going on with that traffic. Ain't that right, Rick? Rick, now, see, you got all these beautiful ladies. Now, he's getting stuttering. Come on, Rick. Let's get this traffic going.
Oh, there's some building volume. Not too bad, though, as you head down from Chamberlain on the southbound side of 95 as you approach Chamberlain Road in toward the merge with 64. And the trip through Dumbarton is getting a little bit heavier on eastbound 64, approaching Staples Mill Road as you head in toward the merge with 95 as well. So far, the trip in from Sandston, pretty quiet. Some building volume on westbound 64, approaching Mechanicsville Turnpike, in toward the merge with 95, not too bad. This traffic update is brought to you by Injury Help Desk. If you or a loved one has taken Xarelto or Pradaxa blood thinners and have been hospitalized or experienced serious internal bleeding or stroke, then you may be entitled to substantial financial compensation for your condition. Restrictions apply. Call now 800-416-7552. 800-416-7552. Rick Dixon, Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM.
Were you born from 1945 to 1965? People born during these years are 5 times more likely to have hepatitis C, but most people don't know they are infected. So even if you try to eat right, exercise, and take care of yourself, you can still have hepatitis C, a serious liver disease that often has no symptoms. In fact, people can live with hepatitis C for decades without feeling or looking sick. But over time, hepatitis C can cause serious health problems, including liver damage, liver failure, or even liver cancer. Getting tested is the only way to know if you're infected with hepatitis C. That's why the CDC recommends everyone born from 1945 to 1965 get a blood test for hepatitis C. Treatments are available that can cure this disease. So talk to your doctor about getting tested. It could save your life. A message from the CDC. Were you born from 1945 to 1965? People born during these years are 5 times more likely to have hepatitis C. So even if you try to eat right, exercise, and take care of yourself, you could still have hepatitis C, a serious disease that's a leading cause of liver cancer. If you were born from 1945 to 65, you should get a blood test for hepatitis C. Treatments can cure this disease. Talk to your doctor about getting tested. A message from the CDC.
Hi, this is Warren Powell. I just want to invite you to tune in to Let's Get It On. It's closely brought to you by the National Alliance of Postal and Federal Employees every Saturday morning at 10 a.m. on Rejoice 101.3 and 990 a.m.
Here's your AccuWeather.com forecast on Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM. Clouds this morning, some sun by the afternoon, breezy day today, a little bit warmer, high 73. Cloudy, rain at times tonight, and low 43. Cloudy, breezy, and colder tomorrow. Rain in the morning, followed by a bit of snow, sleet, rain in the afternoon, accumulating a coating to an inch, the high at 44. Temperatures falling into the 30s. For AccuWeather.com on Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM, I'm Steve Williams.
This is Ernest J. Lee, and you're listening to Monica L. Ball at Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM.
Listen to Rejoice 101.3 FM. You did on your radio station. God is good all the time. Play some of that new
stuff. Okay. Are y'all ready? Turn it up. Snoop. Yeah. Let's go to church life. Ah!
One, two,
listen up, let me tell you about how God's been good to me.
Yeah,
came through for me time after time, even when
101.3 FM, 990 AM.
Something stands in my way.
I know I can make it.
foot on it and say, so come one day.
Y'all know what time it is. It is 7:55, now 7:56. You know how we do here every morning at the Morning Rush with Monica. Let's do Facebook shout-outs. Let's see who is on, who is on. Okay, all right. New Janice Ball, she was on, and she says, good morning. Dawn Branch, she says, good morning. I know, let's see, Denise, she was on. Let's see, Denise, okay, she was on. Apostle Michael Sprouse from Fredericksburg said he was on. Okay, Jackie said, good morning, Monica. That music got me moving. Okay, great, Jackie. Okay, let's see who else on. Oh, today was my grandmother's birthday.
Oh, okay.
In heaven. Yeah, grandmother Corina Taylor.
And while we're doing shout-outs, I know my best friend, Kareem Branch, I know she's watching.
Okay.
We may not see her comment, but she did send me a screenshot. So shout-out to Kareem for always being a supporter. Thank you.
Okay, so what we're going to type on there, I'm going to type on there, thank you for tuning in, Kareem.
Yes.
Okay, that's my name's Kareem.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's crazy. All right, so we're getting excited, guys. So let's see, can we get, we got to see what's going on with the traffic and stuff, because coming up in the next hour, we're going to have, for the very first time, Shawmica.
Yeah.
All right, let's see what's going on with that traffic, Rick.
Oh, there's some building volume. Not too bad, though, as you head down from Chamberlain on the southbound side of 95 as you approach Chamberlain Road in toward the merge with 64. And the trip through Dumbarton is getting a little bit heavier on eastbound 64, approaching Staples Mill Road as you head in toward the merge with 95 as well. So far, the trip in from Sandston, pretty quiet. Some building volume on westbound 64, approaching Mechanicsville Turnpike in toward the merge with 95. Not too bad. This traffic update is brought to you by Injury Help Desk. If you or a loved one has taken Xarelto or Pradaxa blood thinners and have been hospitalized or experienced serious internal bleeding or stroke, then you may be entitled to substantial financial compensation for your condition. Restrictions apply. Call now 800-416-7552. 800-416-7552. Rick Dixon, Rejoice, 101.3 FM, 990 AM.
Hey, is that a faucet running?
Nope. That's not a faucet. That's a river rushing through the forest.
It is?
Yeah. Forest rivers provide over 100 million people with clean water to drink. The water comes straight from the forest to us. In fact...
What? I can't hear you because of the vacuum.
That's not a vacuum. That's the trees in the forest cleaning up the air we breathe.
How do trees clean the air?
They soak up the dirty air on their leaves, branches, and trunks, which means clean air for us.
Cool. I didn't know that.
Yep. But the forest does more than give us clean air and water. It gives us shade for hot days, birds to listen to, and trees to climb.
Wow, that's awesome. I didn't know how cool the forest could be. Hey, let's go explore some more.
Visit the forest today and enjoy all it does, just for you. To learn more about the forest and find one near you, go to discovertheforest.org. Brought to you by the U.S. Forest Service and the Ad Council.
My name is Dale Pazinski. I'm 19 years old, and this is how I live United. I've always been kind of a computer geek, and I found a way to use those skills to help the homeless in my community. For people facing hard times, computer skills and a basic resume are so important. It may seem like a small thing, but it makes a huge difference in people's lives. So with United Way, I created a program where I work with the homeless. Together, we go through their whole job history, write a resume, and then save it on their very own USB drive. We provide workbooks and training certificates. I even budgeted for cupcakes so we can celebrate as a class when one of our people gets a job. That's huge. When somebody says, hey man, that job that you helped me apply for, I got it. That's what living United feels like to me. My name is Dale Pazinski. I help people achieve financial independence. So I don't just wear the shirt, I live it.
Give, advocate, volunteer, live United. Go to liveunited.org, brought to you by United Way and the Ad Council.
Hello, this is Amanda Shelton, known as the Financial Guru. Tune into my new show, Unlocking Your Powerhouse, every first and third Saturday at 1:30 p.m. on Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM.
Victory Family Worship Center presents the highly acclaimed dramatic presentation of James Weldon Johnson's God's Trombones, directed and produced by Dr. James Pettis, featuring an all-star cast of pastors, musical guests D. Vanessa Morton, evangelist Arlene Johnson Marvel, delegate Dolores L. McQuinn, worship leader, and many others. Sunday, April 15th, 4 p.m. at Jerusalem Holy Community Church, 200 East 12th Street in Richmond. Tickets at Barkey's. Call 233-8329.
Here's your AccuWeather.com forecast on Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM. Clouds this morning, some sun by the afternoon, breezy day today, a little bit warmer, high 73. Cloudy, rain at times tonight, and low 43. Cloudy, breezy, and colder tomorrow. Rain in the morning, followed by a bit of snow, sleet, rain in the afternoon, accumulating a coating to an inch, the high at 44, temperatures falling into the 30s. For AccuWeather.com on Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM, I'm Steve Williams.
Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM.
How you feel? I traveled this same road, and all you want is someone to hear your bleeding heart overflowing with tears. I hear you say that nobody knows that you contemplate suicide was no joke, worthless and sad. No fight, but this can't be all, 'cause you still have life. I'm here. Struggle's real, but you can let go, 'cause you're trusted with this fire you're in.
are getting ready. You are getting ready for some, a little bit of fashion and extravaganza for the very first time on the Morning Rush with Monica. We have a beautiful person in the building. Yes, we've been hyping her up for almost, seemed like almost 2 years. Someone said, when are you going to bring this lady back on this show? Well, we got her here in the house, the beautiful Shawmica Tompkins, Miss Mica's Treasure Chest. Yes. She's bringing all this beautiful glam jewelry here, and she's bringing glam here in the Rejoice studio if you're watching live on Facebook Land. And welcome to the Morning Rush with Monica, and thank you for being our first weather sponsor that we're going to be playing later on the hour.
Thank you so much for having me, Monica. You know, I've been following you in your career, and I've been seeing the things you do with other people, and I said, you know what? I want to be a part. I want to be a part of this, and I want to promote my business with a professional such as yourself who I know can help me get to where I want to be.
Well, thank you. Thank you so much.
Yes,
don't make me cry on air. Don't do an Oprah moment. Anyway, but I just want to say, tell us a little bit about Miss Mica's Treasure Chest and what we're going to be having here every month on here on the Morning Rush with Monica every first Friday of the month.
Well, Miss Mica's Treasure Chest is basically a set off from Paparazzi Accessories, because I'm an independent consultant of Paparazzi Accessories.
Okay.
And it's fashion, fun, trendy jewelry that you can get started selling for $99.
Okay.
And our signature line sells for $5. And the key thing about our product is that it's nickel and lead free.
Okay.
And so not only that, our necklaces come with earrings, so it makes it very affordable for the everyday woman.
Mm-hmm.
And so we have a variety of items. We have items for men, women, children, different things that we have, so we can appeal to different populations and different people.
Okay, so tell us, we're on Facebook Land, so yeah. What's this first piece that we have here?
And well, that's an example of one of our marble pieces, and that's an example, great example of one of our necklaces. If you want to pick it up, you can feel the weight to it.
Okay.
It's not one of those little lightweight pieces. It's not extra heavy, but it's enough to it to make it feel like it's a classy piece that's worthwhile for purchasing. And who would believe the item is $5 plus tax?
Okay, wow.
And then I also have my beaded piece here, and that's a very popular piece that fits sort of like a choker. And so that's another nice piece that we have here as well that comes with the earrings. And to go somewhere and try to find that set for $5, it just doesn't happen. It really doesn't. So when I tell people is that not only do I promote my business on the radio, I also make my money by I go out to events. And I work different events, and that's how I do direct sales. I sell out my bling bag every day. And then not only that, my website. Paparazzi provides me with a free website.
Mm-hmm.
I know some direct sale companies, after you have your site for a couple of years, you have to pay for it.
Right.
Not with Paparazzi. We don't do that. They're very good to us. So that's one thing that I do like about the company. And then also, Paparazzi is good to us in terms of we receive hostess rewards.
Okay.
So as a consultant, every 10 pieces of jewelry that I purchase, I get a free piece from Paparazzi.
Okay.
So that makes it easy for me to give back to my customer base, because Paparazzi is given to me so I can share the goodness.
Okay. Another thing is, do you have to upload or put anything on your website?
Absolutely not. Paparazzi completely maintains the website, and we don't have any catalogs or anything like that. This is 2018. Everything is internet. So they constantly update our site with all the new materials, our new products, and it just keeps people very informed, because we have some customers who are very in tune with, oh, I have this, I have that, what's new? And they make it really easy for you to spell it out.
Okay, and so we got Paparazzi jewelry. So what else Paparazzi offer? Do y'all have, what you think for spring wear? What's the hot, I was thinking, I saw Vogue magazine, they were saying some of the hot trends, like your green, your
oh, absolutely.
Yellow.
Our spring colors are already popping, and I've already ordered some for my inventories to have in my personal collection. So that when I'm out and about in the community and I come in contact with people, I can introduce them to some of our spring wear, which is a lot of our pastels, and then we have a lot of our bright colors, our vibrant colors as well. And then also, I just want to make sure I go back to this, because it's really important. I've had people that say to me, you know, Mica, you know, I'm thinking about joining, but I don't know if I can sell. I don't know if I can do this. You can do it. You're a natural. But, you know, when we picked that song, Share a Fortune.
Yeah, Fighters.
Yes. When we picked that song and I heard the lyrics and she said in it, she said, I come to give hope to you. She says, if I made it, you can make it too. People don't understand it. When I got started, I was just as timid. I was just as nervous, and I was just as reserved. But at the same time, because with this company, I have an upline, Giselle Ziegler, who does coaching. She does mentoring. So we have these kind of opportunities available that we have training for one another. Mm-hmm. And she's helped build me up to where I am now. And I do the same thing for my team.
Okay.
So it's a sisterhood in a sense. Sisterhood and brotherhood. Because men sell the jewelry as well. You don't have to be a woman to sell the jewelry.
That's interesting. That's a great, great point. So men and women can sell paparazzi jewelry. So I think you say you're in a good mood possibly in giving out jewelry. So do we want to... hold off.
Let's give it away. Let's give it away. I want to put this product in somebody's hands right now because I just feel like I'm so excited. And people who follow me on Facebook, Miss Mica's Treasure Chest, people who follow me, they know that when something happens for me, something happens for them. So let's give them some.
We give them some jewelry. Okay, Belinda says, good morning. She loves paparazzi jewelry. Okay, well, we getting ready to give some free jewelry. Okay, away. Okay, the first caller that calls 804-788-0990. You got to pick your jewelry up. I'm going to give you at least 2 weeks. If you don't, go on to the next, okay? All right. Oh, I'm going to pick it up. No, I'm just joking. I love jewelry.
We're going to make sure they get it. So okay. If you can't come get it, then just contact me directly, and I will mail it to you free of charge.
Yeah, we got contest rules. We got contest rules. You got to come pick it up. Okay, we got free paparazzi jewelry. So please call in the first caller right now. Phone lines are up. The phone number here, it is 804-788-0990. Again, 804-0990. The first caller, get them some free paparazzi jewelry. Oh, we got a phone
call.
Here we go. Who is the lucky call? Okay, let's see who we got. Caller, you on the phone?
Hello, it's Ashley.
Hi, Ashley. How you doing, nurse?
Good. How are you, girl?
I am great. This is one of my coworkers and friends, Ashley Lett, and I'm so grateful for her.
Wait a minute, Ashley. You cheated now.
No, she did.
Wait a minute. Coworkers can't win now. See, I didn't even put that in the joke.
I'm listening, girl.
Ashley, thank you for your support. You will be picking up a free piece, and you'll have an opportunity to select your own piece because I see Ashley all the time.
Look, the phone ringing off the hook.
Get somebody else. Thank you, Ashley. I love you. Thank you.
Girl, I love you.
Okay.
Thank you, Ashley. Come by the radio station. Can you hold on the other line, dear, and we'll get your information, okay?
Yep.
All right, dear. Thank you. Tuning in to Rejoice 101.3 FM. Let's listen to a little bit of Angelo Veronica, Higher Place on Rejoice 101.3 FM.
When I am feeling lonely and there's no one around. The days that feel so empty, contentment can't be found. I look for brighter days and I just can't. I look for better ways, and I am just misguided.
When everything just goes wrong, as you know they sometimes will, we search for something to ease all the pain and make us feel good. I know a place that's new, where you can just be you. I know a love that's true, waiting for you.
Anyone asks, you're listening to Rejoice, WREJ, Richmond, 101.3 FM, 990 AM, a Radio Richmond station.
Yes, guys, just want to say what has been a great time. It's 8:20. Guess what? We got a couple of news that's going to be happening, what's going on. Guess what? We got some things that's going on with some events that's coming up on this Saturday. So join the fight against eating disorders. It's going to be the NeedaWalk.org is having its Richmond second annual. So come on and join us. Learn about the resources about the available in Richmond for those that are struggling with a eating disorder, and come out to support this good cause. It's just $25. Second thing that I want to report is the Glen Allen Commoner that's going on at the Virginia Center of Commerce at 10101 Brook Road. It's a family-friendly event that features circus shows, favorite fair foods, midways, games, rides for all ages, and enchanting kiddie rides to exhilarate the thrill rides in the new Super Cyclone roller coaster and Rock and Cars Bump Cars. Much as that is free to the public and rides will be a charge. One quick note, it's sad to hear fan favorite is here in the Carrytown is Carrytown Burgers and Fries. They had a long debate in which I signed a petition. Unfortunately, they lost their debate, and Publix is going to be building in it. I think it's the 3500 of Carrytown. Well, at the end of October, that they will be leaving. So, fan favorite Carrytown Burgers and Fries. So their flagship store, but theirs, I believe, is one over there in Shore Pump area. But the manager had a good fight. He's been in the area since 1999. So Carrytown Burgers will be leaving Carrytown. So, okay. With all that said, we still got Shawmica Tompkins in the house, and she's feeling really happy. She might be doing another giveaway because the phone lines was going crazy. And we're looking forward. And guess what? We're going to be playing her first weather sponsor here on Fridays. And stay tuned for that for Miss Mica's Weather Treasure. So we got to find out what's going on with that traffic. Ain't that right, Rick?
Well, the traffic volume is pretty light as you make way toward the downtown area. You move well as you're heading from Sandston west along 64. It's pretty good ride as you head in toward Mechanicsville Turnpike. There is a brief merging delay after that for traffic gets on to 95, though. A little heavy as you go east along 64 as you pass by Belt Boulevard as you head in toward Commerce Road. Otherwise, you're trouble-free in toward downtown. And West Broad Street was seeing some building volume after Staples Mill Road in toward downtown. This update is brought to you by Paychex. For small businesses, Paychex simplifies payroll processing, saving you time and money. Submit your payroll online, fax it in, or call, and you're done. More than 500,000 small businesses already use Paychex. Call now, 877-506-6242. That's 877-506-6242. Mark Dixon, Rejoice, 101.3 FM, 990 AM.
My name is Meera Batra, and this is How I Live United. Many families have come to America for a better life. I advocate for these families with United Way. United Way empowers them to see opportunities available. We help them get involved with their kids, schools, and network within the community. My name is Meera Batra. I help families see opportunity and succeed. I don't just wear the shirt. I live it.
Give, advocate, volunteer, live united. Go to liveunited.org. Brought to you by United Way and the Ad Council.
People think that when you are a refugee and they resettle you to America, and all your problems are done. They don't understand that that's the beginning of everything.
I was not born a refugee. I was made one.
Learn more at embracerefugees.org, brought to you by the Ad Council.
Stop by O'Reilly Auto Parts and pick up 5 quarts of O'Reilly Full Synthetic Motor Oil and a MicroGuard filter for $24.99. Extend the life of your vehicle and save money with 5 quarts of O'Reilly Full Synthetic Motor Oil and a MicroGuard filter for $24.99. O'Reilly Auto Parts. Better parts, better prices every day. Limits apply. See store for details.
Oh, 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 O'Reilly Auto Parts.
Victory Family Worship Center presents the highly acclaimed dramatic presentation of James Weldon Johnson's God's Trombones, directed and produced by Dr. James Pettis, featuring an all-star cast of pastors, musical guests D. Vanessa Morton, evangelist Arlene Johnson Marvel, delegate Dolores L. McQuinn, worship leader, and many others. Sunday, April 15th, 4 p.m. at Jerusalem Holy Community Church, 200 East 12th Street in Richmond. Tickets at Barkey's. Call 233-8329.
If you stick to the word, you will come back with a testimony.
Welcome to the teaching ministry of Pastor Chris. This message brings to you God's divine word for the dynamic change you need in your life.
Brought to you by New Life Ministry of Cumberland.
Wednesdays, 11:30 a.m.
The weather report is sponsored by...
Hi, this is Shawmica Tompkins, independent consultant of Paparazzi Accessories from the RVA area. I'm inviting potential consultants to join my team and encouraging customers to purchase $5 jewelry, which is nickel and lead free. Please contact me at 804-852-0131 or just visit my website at MsMicasTreasureChest.com, where $5 paparazzi bling is a beautiful thing.
Remember, Miss Mica's Treasure Chest is fashion, fun, trendy $5 jewelry for all occasions.
Here's your AccuWeather.com forecast on Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM. Clouds this morning, some sun by the afternoon, breezy day today, a little bit warmer, high 73. Cloudy, rain at times tonight, and low 43. Cloudy, breezy, and colder tomorrow. Rain in the morning, followed by a bit of snow, sleet, rain in the afternoon, accumulating a coating to an inch, the high at 44. Temperatures falling into the 30s. For AccuWeather.com on Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM, I'm Steve Williams.
The rejoicing continues now on Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Let me go. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Shining bright.
Trying to hustle hard, but don't nobody want to talk about God. Trying to get it in, we trying to win, but don't nobody seem to know where to begin. Well, I'ma tell you something, and I hope you listening. Life gets better when Jesus is your friend. You can tell him anything, he'll tell you everything. No competition, how you win it every day.
Shining bright. Now I can understand, I you got ambition. You've been dreaming big since you was a kid, waiting for the dream to come alive so you can live. Well, I'ma tell you something, I hope you listening. Life gets better when Jesus is your friend. When you give him everything, he'll give you everything. No competition, how you win it every day.
Shining bright,
hey.
Going hard,
going hard,
living big,
living big.
up, T-Real?
Yes.
Oh, Lord. Tell them how you feel.
That was the new one, Tina Campbell, We Living. Let's listen to a little bit of my life, Wall Group, Rejoice, 101.3 FM.
Make a second guess who I'm representing. And no, I'm not perfect. No, I'm not ashamed to confess. I just want you to see that.
But I just think it needs to be said. Y'all don't really get the picture. Focus your attention on what really matters instead. Believe it or not, I'm with you. Don't get too caught up in what you see on the ground. I will stay high for you, cause that's just who I am.
Just let me live my life. You ain't give me my life. Nah, you can't tell me what's right.
Continues now on Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM.
Overflow in this place. Have your way in this place. Without you, and we can't live
it's not pleasing to you, take it out of me. If it's not pleasing to you, God, take it out of me. Have your way. We cry out.
That was a beautiful song by Travis Green. And before then, it was Jabbar Johnson featuring Todd Gilbert, Have Your Way. And then before then, it was Wall Group, My Life. And quick point before we get back, we're going to be doing a special giveaway from Paparazzi Jewel, MsMicasTreasureChest. chest. Quick story I want to bring. Richmond East End Post Office is still shattered after a year, and the Postal Service has no timetable for reopening. If y'all, Redress listeners, if y'all stay in the East End area, but after a year after United States Post Office had shut down for federal agency, had no longer had a target date about reopening. But if y'all know, the post office right there at 414 North 25th Street, it was closed due to safety reasons back in April of 2017 because of maintenance issue. Well, it's been after a year now, and it's no timetable. And I do remember that post office because I used to work there. And it's sad to say that because it's a great neighborhood right there in that whole East End area. A lot of great businesses in that church here. And I'm sorry that that is a shame. So shame on the Postal Service. You know, hopefully they can get that back going, as well as the landowner, because that was a great historical post office right there in the heart of Churchill. Okay, with all that said, Miss Mica, we're going to talk about doing another quick giveaway, right?
Yes, let's give another giveaway away. But also, I want to make sure the viewers know that, the listeners know that I'm going to be at Comcast on tonight from 9 to 10. Mm-hmm. So I just was offered
tonight.
A spot. Tonight, yes, from 9 to 10. So I was just offered a spot, so look forward to seeing me there. But if you want to get in contact with me prior to that, feel free to go ahead and join me on Instagram at the Jewelry Hustler. So it's Jewelry _ Hustler. Or you can contact me by phone, 804-852-0131. Okay?
How did you like your weather spot here?
I loved it. I hope y'all heard it. It played and it was so beautiful. I loved it. Thank you, Monica.
No, thank you.
All right.
Okay, so we got a beautiful piece after the break. Please, the first caller, we're going to have you line after the commercial break. Please call in at 804-788-0990. After the break, and we'll say the phone lines are up, and please call at 804-788-0990 after we do the commercial break. And then we'll have you live on air, and you win some paparazzi jewelry. Everybody like to win. This is fan favorite here. Every first Friday of the month,
yes.
Mica's Treasure Chest will be here on Rejoice on the Morning Rush with Monica. Ain't that right?
That's right, and that's real talk. I'm excited to be here.
All right, let's get to what's going on. What's going on with that traffic out there, Rick?
Well, the traffic volume as you head in toward downtown is pretty quiet at this point. You move well as you head in from Sandston on westbound 64, approaching 295. No major issues in toward the downtown area itself. You're running quietly as you head up from Chester on northbound 95. No major issues in toward downtown either. Pretty good ride going east along 64, approaching Staples Mill Road. That's running quietly as you head in toward downtown toward the merge with 95. This update is brought to you by 8ignoremyscore.com. Do you need a car? Auto Credit Express can help. Have you been turned down for bad credit, low credit, no credit, bankruptcy, or divorce? Your job is your ticket to your new vehicle. Go to 8ignoremyscore.com. That's www.8ignoremyscore.com. Rick Dixon, Rejoice, 101.3 FM, 990 AM.
Hi, my name is Takar Smith. I want y'all to tune in every Wednesday at noon for my radio show called Self-Healing with the Electric Herbalist. As a young mother, I want people to understand my own personal journey in losing weight and living the alkaline lifestyle. My show will provide information and tips regarding healthy remedies, clean foods, alkaline living, and healthy living lifestyles. Don't forget, healthy eating revives body and soul.
I didn't think it was anything.
I had pain in my abdomen. It just wouldn't go away.
I was spotting, but I had already gone through menopause.
These symptoms may be nothing, but they could be early warning signs of a gynecologic cancer, such as cervical, ovarian, or uterine cancer.
Seeing my doctor probably saved my life.
Warning signs are not the same for everyone. If you think something's wrong, see your doctor. Ask about gynecologic cancer. Call 1-800-CDC-INFO for more information. A message from the Inside Knowledge Campaign and the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services.
Victory Family Worship Center presents the highly acclaimed dramatic presentation of James Weldon Johnson's God's Trombones, directed and produced by Dr. James Pettis, featuring an all-star cast of pastors, musical guests D. Vanessa Morton, evangelist Arlene Johnson Marvel, delegate Dolores L. McQuinn, worship leader, and many others. Sunday, April 15, 4 p.m. at Jerusalem Holy Community Church, 200 East 12th Street in Richmond. Tickets at Barkey. Call 233-8329.
For holiness.
Tune in to Stand Your Ground Ministries with evangelist Shirley Antoinette Sneed. Tuesdays at 12 on Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM.
Here's your AccuWeather.com forecast on Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM. Clouds this morning, some sun by the afternoon, breezy day today, a little bit warmer, high 73. Cloudy, rain at times tonight, and low 43. Cloudy, breezy, and colder tomorrow. Rain in the morning, followed by a bit of snow, sleet, rain in the afternoon, accumulating a coating to an inch, the high at 44, temperatures falling into the 30s. For AccuWeather.com on Rejoice 101.3 FM, 990 AM, I'm Steve Williams.
Rejoice 33 Waves, 101.3 FM, 990 AM, and Rejoice990.com.
Phone lines are now open. Please call in for a free Paparazzi Jr. A jewelry, 804-788-0990. Rejoice, 101.3 FM. For tuning in. Yes, you're listening to The Morning Rush with Monica.
Oh, hi there. How are you?
Yes. You're the second caller. Who is this?
This is Anna Franklin, the teacher, the person you're talking to.
Good morning, Aunt Anna.
I'm the auntie.
Okay. Thank you for calling, Aunt Anna. I appreciate your support.
Hi, darling. How are you?
I'm wonderful. My Aunt Anna is one of my value customers, and she's always supporting me and sharing my videos. So thank you so much for calling in, Aunt Anna. Monica, I got to give her the news.
Okay.
I got to tell her. You didn't want a free piece of jewelry, Aunt Anna.
All right, then.
Yes.
Excellent.
Ain't this your lucky day, Aunt Anna? You're going to be styling and profiling with Paparazzi Jewelry.
All right, yes, and she know that I love her jewelry.
Oh, yeah, you love it.
Also, and you sound so good on the radio, my dear. I got news for you.
What's that?
And you sound good on the radio.
Oh, well, thank you.
Yeah, I like that.
Maybe it's a new career move.
Okay.
Yes, indeed. You're moving on up. The God, Lord, is blessing you, girl. Keep going.
Well, we thank you. Is it Aunt Anna? Aunt Anna, we thank you for tuning in to Rejoice. We like to keep you listening. Aunt Anna, how old are you, if you mind asking? Look, a lady don't tell her age.
Listen, I'm over 70.
You sound good because you seem, you sound like we need to have you here.
You don't have nothing on my aerobics classes, different that every time I go over there, she's piddling with a different project and she always out and about doing something. She a redhead and everything. She don't let no grass grow under her feet.
That's right. Don't do it.
Well, I thank you so much, Aunt Anna, for tuning in and supporting your beautiful niece. I see a new career blooming, like you said.
Yes, indeed, it's going to happen.
Can I get you to say you're tuning in to Rejoice?
I'm tuning in to Rejoice 103.7 FM.
Okay. Thank you.
Got you. All right.
All right.
Bye bye.
And let him make it right. So let me show you that I love you. Heaven still sees you both the same. Put your hearts up in the sky.
It's your fault. We were born into this game, but sin is never lost.
Except for that time up on the hill, when Jesus gave his life, but when he rose, he closed the deal. And not for real, I mean it. Can't believe it more, even if I seen it. You need him, trust me, you need him. My sin is deleted. And it's time for your day. It's time to wake you up, family. Stand up and say, you're only human, and you're not sure how long you got. Before I'm breaking down, you're crying to him now.
No, 1.3 FM, 990 AM.
Maybe I succeeded a little. I jumped up from the floor to the middle. You think I want the credit? I don't. Cause the glory ain't made for me, no. But I know who sits on the throne. Who makes the stage and writes the songs. And I know I couldn't do this on my own. And as much as I complain, I've seen more sunshine than rain. And I could thank my lucky stars, but that's not where my blessings are. No, they come from the Father's heart, not the sky, not chance. But truth is, I'm not lucky. I'm not lucky in love. I fall to my knees and I say that I'm grateful when every morning starts. So I don't thank my lucky stars, 'cause that's not where my blessings are. No, they come from the Father's heart, not the sky, not chance. But truth is, I'm not lucky, I'm loved. Yeah.
Yes, guys, you had a great show today. Ain't that right, Shawmica?
Yes, thank you so much for having me. This has been awesome.
Yes, and I just want to thank all the great winners that won the paparazzi jewelry. Congratulations to Ashley and Aunt Nana. And y'all going to be styling and profiling with some paparazzi jewelry. And I want to thank MsMica's Treasure Chest for being a weather sponsor every Friday. Yes, every Friday. Yes, on the Morning Rush with Monica on Rejoice 101.3. If y'all want to become a sponsor or do anything radio, do your own programming, please give Jim here a call at 804-377-0990. And thank Facebook friends. We had a great show. Like I said, a wrap-up. We had we talked about Alice Walker. She's in town. Great event by, put on by St. Paul's Baptist Church. Inspirational Thought was by Alice Walker, as well as we talked about the community events that's going on on this Saturday, and as well as Carytown Burgers and Fries will be closing at Flagship store in Carytown in the end of October. So sad news. And also the East End Post Office will be still not open up. So, and also Mica Treasure Chest, we had some great fun. So Mica, last final words.
Thank you all so much. Miss Mica Treasure Chest, I am available to recruit consultants. So if you're interested in joining paparazzi, contact me.
All right. Thank you so much and see you so blessed. Let's get ready for the Gary Flowers Show in the next hour. Stay powered, stay fresh, and also afternoon inspiration with Brother Randy. Thank y'all. Be blessed. See you on Monday morning.
Well, the traffic volume as you head in toward downtown is pretty quiet at this point. You move all as you head in from Sandston on westbound 64, approaching 295. No major issues in toward the downtown area itself. You're running quietly as you head up from Chester on northbound 95. No major issues in toward downtown either. Pretty good ride going east along 64, approaching Staples Mill Road. That's running quietly as you